dread post of Golgotha await. Your eyes against the firmament here beyond Gennath Gate. Oh, who would dream up such a plan for timber and a mallet? Stone quarry surrendered to the state. This barren place, this unspeakable disgrace, relentless despair at Golgotha hangs in the air. Beyond Gennath Gate lies the place of the skull's eyes. We face Rome in order as lambs led to slaughter. While humbly ignoring all of Rome was ignoring, a servant determined to die for the kingdom of God. Shore of Charon's Keep. When tide is high, then the ferryman draws nigh, and all eyes can see his cold and careless apathy. A crimson haze of limestone dust and blood is in the air, and the bold and fetid stench of filth and rot is everywhere. Gasping and hanging, and grasping and falling, and crying, falling. Yet time is plucking and withdrawn, and more indifferent the more we tarry on. We welcome death with every labored breath. Oh, but how to delay the old scavengers that birds of prey before the sun sets this day. And now we must look within, stand and be counted for who we should have been.